Tell me, how do PHP sessions work?
PHP creates a session by using the session start function.
How does that get invoked?
The session start function comes before any HTML code on a web page. So going to the website will start the session start function.
That's a tongue twister.
Fortunately, PHP session processes are not that complicated. The session start function creates a session ID placed in a cookie on the user's computer.
I hate cookies, except chocolate chip ones.
The cookie just tracks session information. The default name for the session cookie is PHPSESSID, though you can use a different name.
What is the cookie used for?
Once a session is created, information can be stored and retrieved regarding that session. It could be everything from a log of user activities to favorites to the status of the shopping cart.
While the cookie tracks the user's activities, where is the information about their activities stored? Aside from whatever files the NSA keeps, that is.
Session files are usually stored in a temp directory on the server.
So every time I refresh a browser window, I put more cookies on my PC to slow it down.
If someone reloads that page, PHP recognizes the existing session and does not start a new one. Whether or not the session can time out is based on the timestamp of the cookie.
In which point, a new session gets created.
While the feds use cookies that track people's activity, especially blank cookies put on the user's PC when they were directed through a fake proxy en route to the requested page, not all cookies are bad.
Is that PHP too?
No, the NSA.
I thought it was the FBI or CIA.
They might have used PHP or another tool to do it, but that's not the standard PHP session. Or, at least, I hope it isn't.